It's a city synonymous with WWE history, the host of WrestleMania 15. The doors have just opened. The WWE Universe starting to file inside to a sold-out Wells Fargo Center here in Philadelphia. Tonight is all about opportunity with two Money in the Bank ladder matches, one for a World Championship contract, the other for a WWE Championship contract. We are just about 29 minutes away from Money in the Bank live exclusively on pay-per-view, but this is Money in the Bank kickoff. Joining me, the expert superstar panel, first multi-time world champion, The Big
Show.
Seven times. And ladder match guru, Kofi Kingston.
Guru, huh? You're a ladder guru. That's pretty cool.
I like that. I like your style, Josh.
Gentlemen, like also joining us is our special guest tonight, Vicky Guerrero. Vicky, thank you for being here as well.
Thank you, guys. If I had to say so myself, I am so happy to put on this pay-per-view tonight. I mean, all this was my creativity.
It's a fantastic job of what you've done with this pay-per-view, Vicky.
Well, thank you,
there are
Joe.
So many reasons why this pay-per-view is the best Money in the Bank. Why is it so important, Kofi?
Money in the Bank. Look, man, as a WWE superstar, the only thing that we want is to be champion.
Champion, without
a
doubt.
You climb that ladder, you get that briefcase, you are pretty much guaranteed the WWE or the World Heavyweight Championship. So it means everything.
Statistically, almost everyone that's cashed in the Money in the Bank briefcase has gone on to be champion.
A big night for superstars here in Philadelphia. Let's get kickoff started with some action. It's time for the WWE Tag Team Championship match.
This contest set for one fall is for the WWE Tag Team Championship.
What the?
It is electric inside the Wells Fargo Center in Philadelphia. 18,000 plus expected for Money in the Bank. Welcome to Money in the Bank kickoff. Michael Cole, the legendary, JBL, the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King, Lawler King. What an opportunity for the Usos tonight.
And you know, I just got a funny feeling, it's a gut feeling that this may be the night for the Usos.
Well, this is how the Usos got here, got this opportunity here in Philadelphia. They earned this spot on Raw a few weeks ago. A triple threat match to become number one contenders for the tag team titles against 3MB and tons of funk in the Action John Fast and Furious.
Excellent, Fast and Furious. We see the flying sofa in Broda's clay.
But it would be the Usos double teaming their way. What a Samoan drop. And then the frog splash from the upper deck, and the Usos gain the opportunity to face the Shield for the tag team titles here tonight. The Usos have had their run-ins with the Shield, including on SmackDown a couple of weeks ago, winning a big six-man tag team matchup.
Yeah, and that celebration was nothing compared to what they'll see tonight if they win these titles.
And their opponents, representing the Shield, at a combined weight of 482 pounds, they are the current WWE Tag Team Champions, Seth Rollins and Roman Reigns.
We are so glad you would join us tonight here on the Money in the Bank kickoff as the Shield make their way through what will be an extremely raucous crowd here tonight in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Of course, we're about 25 minutes away from the official kickoff of Money in the Bank. And in addition to watching it on cable or satellite, you can join us on the WWE app, Xbox, Samsung Smart TVs, and WWE.com for Money in the Bank.
So much anticipation about tonight, even among the superstars all day long. This is going to be one heck of a night, right, JBL?
I've got to agree with you. This is one of the most loaded ladder matches I have ever seen coming up in Money in the Bank.
And this is for the tag team titles, the Usos against the Shield. And it looks as if Jey Uso's going to start things off against Seth Rollins here tonight. Bit of a rematch, John, from this past Friday night on SmackDown, where Seth would knock off Jey in one-on-one action.
The Shield has done everything.
Here we go, quickly for the title.
they said they were going to do. They say they're going to retain the championship tonight.
And again, the Usos looking for a quick victory over the Shield. Seems like Y strategy. Take the Shield down early. Going for the backslide. Is it enough here? Jey Uso as Rollins kicks at it too, and quickly looks to regroup in his corner.
The Shield are a great team. You don't want to let a great team get in rhythm. And that's what right now the Usos are doing well, keeping them out of rhythm.
You're right, taking them out of their game early on here.
The Shield would tweet earlier today that there's a, quote, new set of Broad Street bullies coming to Philadelphia. And Roman Reigns will try his fare with Jey Uso.
That's tougher than the Mean Street Posse.
Dean Ambrose, of course, the third member of the Shield, not out here for this matchup. He is preparing for the Money in the Bank ladder match for a World Heavyweight Championship contract.
And those big right hands from Roman Reigns finding their mark. Oh!
What a powerhouse this Roman Reigns is.
Already the RVD for Rob Van Dam chance begin. Van Dam making his return to Philadelphia in the WWE later on tonight.
It's going to explode when RVD comes out here.
I'll tell you, the Shield have not been able to get out of the blocks early, John, as Jey makes the tag to Jimmy Uso.
Hey, the Usos are a good team. They're a quick, fast team. Said all along, it's going to take a team to beat the Shield.
Cover for the tag team titles.
You've had a lot of great individuals team up against the Shield. The Usos are one of the first teams that has gone against them.
Jimmy, these two young men have been a team their entire lives.
Jimmy and Jey wearing the face paint again here tonight. Again, another cover and a kick out.
They would be the first twins to ever win a tag team championship.
So the Civitar war dance as they came out here said it comes from the gut. It's all about emotion, and they're emotional tonight. Oh!
That'll knock the emotion right out of you.
Sure will.
And again, another cover and another near fall for the Usos.
It's a great South Pacific tradition, just like the Haka for the All Blacks.
And you know, John, you talk about Philadelphia, you talk about the Northeast. Of course, the Usos from the great family that brought us the Wild Samoans, the Hall of Famers, former tag team champions. I think he missed with a big kick. The Shield really needs to regroup. We'll be back with more in 60 seconds.
Tonight, with opportunity hanging high above the ring, there's nothing these superstars won't do to reach the top. WWE Money in the Bank. Now you can watch live on mobile smartphones and tablets using the WWE app. You can also use the WWE app on your Samsung Smart TV and Xbox Live. Go to WWE.com to learn more.
How far is too far?
I have seen people do some dastardly things.
And how low would you go?
On their quest to chase this.
To get to the top.
Mark Henry cheated the WWE Universe. Shortcuts do not equal respect.
After all the years that I've given, I deserve to be the WWE Champion.
Now, can John Cena survive the world's strongest man, Mark Henry, when they battle for the WWE Championship?
And Money in the Bank, nobody's gonna keep me down anymore.
You have to earn this.
Just about before we get to the official start of the Money in the Bank pay-per-view. This is Money in the Bank kickoff. The Usos versus the Shield for the Shield's tag team titles.
And the Usos have literally dominated this match up to this point.
Cover again by the Usos and another near fall. And we talked about it earlier on, guys. The Shield have not been able to get going in this match.
Well, you got to give credit to the Usos. Uh-oh, that may stop the Usos' momentum right there.
Yeah, Seth Rollins rolls to the tag. Here comes the powerhouse Roman Reigns, who said earlier on this week that they're more focused than ever before. The Shield winning the tag team titles back at Extreme Rules when they defeated Team Hell No.
Well, that's dangerous if the Shield is more focused than ever before.
They've only put out John Cena, The Undertaker, The Rock, so if they're more focused, that's bad.
Already trending worldwide on Twitter. Hashtag Money in the Bank, hashtag MITB. You can use that all night long to join in the conversation here.
And if you trend worldwide, Michael Cole, I'm gonna quit social media.
First time.
Whoa!
Oh, wow. Man!
Roman Reigns just almost decapitated. Wow, what a clothesline.
What's this? Complete flip and landed out on the floor. That
That cannot be good for you.
And Seth Rollins looking to take advantage. Now the Shield begin with the frequent tags.
I'm not sure it's a wise move by Seth Rollins. I know they're trying to keep it.
Seth again into the cover, hooks the leg this time. Does he have him? No, 2.5.
I know they're trying to keep their momentum. I think they could have got away with the count out victory right there.
I agree.
Shield looking to set the tone here tonight. Money in the Bank kickoff, Wells Fargo Center, Philadelphia. Over 18,000 sold out.
Yeah, when you're performing in front of a huge crowd like this, JBO, you know as well as anybody, you want to beat your opponent
any way you
can. And again, Rollins, is it enough here? An ear fall again for the Shield.
And by any means necessary. Take the win, go home.
Oh, here we go.
Tag made, Roman Reigns in, and the Shield, who can double team with the best of them. This Roman Reigns, John, has been so impressive.
An absolute powerhouse.
Reigns 6'3", 265 from Pensacola, Florida.
Well, I said I had a gut feeling that this might be the Usos' night, but that might have been gas.
We mentioned earlier you can join in the conversation tonight on Twitter by using the hashtag MoneyInTheBank. Perhaps we'll be using your tweets throughout the night as Rollins comes in. Frequent tags again for the Shield, John.
Shield are one of the best teams I've ever seen. And as a...
Again, Rollins, cover.
And as a three-person team, I would argue they've had the greatest debut in the first year of any team in history.
Yeah, you mentioned a number of the names that they've taken out over the past 7 or 8 months.
And as tag team champions, when these two guys get the momentum swung in their favor, it is really hard to stop the Shield.
The ego is always in the team. And that's what makes the Shield so dangerous. They will do whatever they have to for the benefit of the team.
Oh. Extreme Rules, not only the night that Rollins and Reigns won the tag titles, also the night Dean Ambrose won the United States Championship. And they haven't looked back since.
What a night that was.
Is the pace now conducive to the Shield, John?
Whoa.
Absolutely.
Oh, wait a minute. May have spoke too soon.
The Shield found a way to slow it down, isolate their opponent, and let the numbers game work, which is uncanny what they do. It's a two-on-two match, and somehow they always end up with numbers on their side.
Again, we invite you to join us on a pay-per-view tonight for Money in the Bank on the WWE app, Xbox, Samsung, smart TVs, WWE.com, and of course your local cable and satellite provider. Comes your way in just about 16 minutes as you see the Usos now unloading on Rollins. I believe a tag was made there by Reigns. Jey Uso had no clue the tag was made, and Roman Reigns, can he take advantage here?
Oh, so close.
And look at this. Great resilience and a great move by Rollins. Great move by Seth Rollins.
Boy, you're right. The Shield. Man, the wheels in their head are all
spinning. I don't know how two guys can be everywhere. They are.
Jey Uso was close to making an attack when Seth Rollins made sure he didn't have enough blood.
Guys, that's what I'm saying. Numbers work on these guys somehow. It is absolutely uncanny what they do.
Yeah, the point John's making is usually we're talking about the numbers game with the Shield of 3 men involved, but they can take advantage with just 2 men when it's 2-on-2. And there's Rollins again.
Clothesline on the floor. These guys, you know, not to mention they have great strategy, but they always have evil intentions.
It is time. Reigns looks to put the Usos away who stay alive. The Hounds of Justice are now exactly where they want to be, in complete control. We'll be back with more in 60 seconds.
Now available on Blu-ray Combo Pack.
To have once reached a lifelong dream, there are no lengths you won't go to get it back. At WWE Money in the Bank, former champions battle for a WWE Championship opportunity in the first ever Money in the Bank All-Stars Ladder Match.
Grab the briefcase that hangs high above the ring. One step closer to destiny.
And in this unprecedented event, it's the return of Rob Van Dam. It's the biggest ladder match in WWE history. Money in the Bank All-Stars. WWE Money in the Bank, live tonight, only on pay-per-view.
An attack was made, folks, and the Usos are beginning to roll. Oh, this could be the turning point of the matchup. Here come the Usos with the tag team titles on the line, part of the Money in the Bank kickoff.
This is your chance to make a name for yourself, guys.
Both members of the Shield down and out. Tag team championship up for grabs. Can the Usos do it here? Rollins is in trouble.
He's
got the Uso. Top rope. Is it enough? Two count. Got it. No, and a near fall for the Usos.
Stay on him. Stay on him.
Stay with it, Uso.
The Usos trending worldwide on Twitter. WWE fans in Philadelphia, red hot tonight. Will we see a tag team title change on the Money in the Bank kickoff?
Rikishi watching with a smile at home, watching his two boys.
They're feeling it.
Oh! Speaking of daddy.
Russo with his own Superman punch.
Look at that solid drop.
Yeah.
A thing of beauty. Isn't it up?
Man, new champions.
Look at the expression on Jimmy Uso's face.
You cannot let self, cannot let doubt creep in there. Stay on the offensive here.
You're Jimmy, right, King. He thought he had Seth Rollins.
Well, you're going to think you have these guys
come
a
on,
lot of time.
Quit thinking.
Right.
And Rollins quickly back to his feet and buys himself time.
Think long, think wrong.
Uso taken out of his game plan for just a second. That was just enough for Seth Rollins.
And now Seth Rollins at 6'1", 209 pounds.
And look how quickly things have changed here.
That frantic and chaotic style, Rollins.
We got us a little
hopes
air
to
time
put the Uso
coming
here.
Down.
Wait a minute.
Hey.
This is not good news.
Not good news at all.
Roman Reigns!
What?
You gotta be kidding me!
Oh, man. Have you ever seen anything like that?
Philly just exploded!
Which one's legal?
I don't know. There's nothing but carnage in the ring. Look at this.
Incredible!
Powerbomb.
Rollins!
Superplex!
For the win!
Back
hook of the leg and a kick out! Staying alive! What a match!
The Usos are stepping up to the plate. You gotta love it.
But so is the Shield.
Seth Rollins just said, you gotta be kidding me.
From behind! Shield get a little of their own medicine.
Well, you know what they say about paybacks.
I told you, a great team is the only thing that beats a great team.
Now it's Rollins runs into a right hand. That's a kick to the face.
Together, champions. Incredible.
Jimmy Uso going to the top rope. It's Uso's time. The Usos bring it home the gold. Now Reigns. Reigns saves it.
Where did he come from?
Superman punch. Oh.
The legal men are Rollins and Jimmy Uso. They're in the ring.
Going back up.
You gotta be kidding me.
Right here.
And the Philly WWE fans appreciate it.
In a big event.
A Samoan drop from the top. No, wait.
Seth Rollins slides down the spine. Is it enough for Rollins here? Now Roman Reigns from behind. A big right hand. Rollins looking to somehow capitalize here. Oh. Boom! Reigns! Spear! Reigns made a tag! Spear! It's over!
The winners of this match and still WWE Tag Team Champions, Seth Rollins and Roman Reigns.
The Shield, the future's now. The Hounds of Justice with a sea of Philly fans behind them.
It is their yard. What a match.
The Shield victorious, but how game king were the Usos tonight?
Well, all I can do is repeat what JBL said. What a match.
Jimmy and Jey Usos, they were rolling. Check this out.
Look at that hang time. Incoming. Both members of the Shield down. And this is the point we thought we had new champions. So close. Oh, it was so close.
Setting the trouble off the right hand.
And then look at his kick.
And again, the Usos would come within a whisper of winning the tag team champs.
Yeah, watch as Roman Reigns saves this thing for the Shield. Right, look at that.
Close doesn't count.
And we're going to show you what happened here. Roman Reigns had made a tag. Oh. He made the tag. Follows it up with a spear. And the Shield victorious. Rollins and Reigns to our right on the announce table have been joined by the third member, the United States Champion Dean Ambrose, who is preparing for the World Championship Money in the Bank ladder match in a matter of minutes.
What a great team of tag team champions we have right there. Incredible.
I cannot wait to hear what Josh Matthews and the rest of our esteemed panel has to say about what we just witnessed here on the Money in the Bank kickoff.
An explosive start here tonight in Philadelphia. Kofi Kingston, you're a three-time tag team champion. Are you surprised at the outcome of this great match?
You know what? Wow. All I can say is, wow, the Usos left everything out there in that ring. I know it's going to sting at first, but when they look back, they got to be proud about this one.
Absolutely got to be proud. You know, Seth Rollins, the Shield, they're on a roll. They got that momentum behind them. But don't kid yourself. The Usos stepped up their game tonight. Those kids are definitely tag team champions of the future. They showed a lot tonight in that room.
Absolutely.
A lot of heart and a lot of guts.
While the tag team titles didn't change hands here tonight, will the same be said later tonight when the WWE Championship hangs in the balance? John Cena defending his title against the world's strongest man, Mark Henry. Mark Henry is more lethal and more dangerous than ever. Big Show, I pose the question to you. Is tonight the night Mark Henry finally becomes WWE Champion?
I think tonight is definitely Mark Henry's night. You know, he's always had a bad attitude. He is the world's strongest man. Now, you combine those factors with focus and momentum that Mark Henry has. And we talk about this business all the time. Momentum is key. Get on that roll. One match, keep moving forward. I think tonight is going to be John Cena's toughest challenge today.
You know what? I agree with everything that you said there. I cannot bet against John Cena because once his back is up against the wall, everyone knows what he's capable of.
He brings out the best in him. Yeah.
He finds a way. That is what John Cena does.
John Cena and I don't see eye to eye, so I'm going for Mark Henry.
And Vicky, well, I guess we can thank you for this great night. As you've been telling us throughout, you really put together Money in the Bank.
Absolutely. I mean, I think I have some great superstars on the roster tonight. I mean, this pay-per-view is going to be the biggest one of all. It's my favorite one.
You know, the best part about tonight's pay-per-view, in my opinion, right? We're in Philadelphia. Now, Philadelphia is going to be tough for John Cena, but we all know who Philadelphia is not going to be tough for. Rob Van Dam.
We found out about this return last month at the Payback pay-per-view tonight at Money in the Bank. RVD returns to WWE.
That's going to be exciting.
Will climb the ladder, secure the briefcase hanging high above the ring, holding a WWE Championship contract. who is all but promised a WWE Championship. It's Money in the Bank All-Stars, and only one can be Mr. Money in the Bank. And guys, as we close in here, get ready for Money in the Bank live on pay-per-view. Kofi, I noticed I said six superstars competing.
That's right.
Tonight.
I was going to touch on that point, and that's because Kane was taken out viciously by the Wyatt family. Now, what does that mean for everybody else in this match? I mean, everyone has a better shot now that there's one less person in. But who is it? It's still a toss-up. Is it going to be CM Punk? He's been Money in the Bank champ. He's been Money in the Bank winner two times back-to-back. Christian's been involved in Money in the Bank ever since the first Money in the Bank. I mean, if I got to pick somebody, I'm going to go with Daniel Bryan, because I have never seen somebody have as much momentum going into anything, let alone Money in the Bank, as Daniel Bryan has going into this Money in the Bank contest right now.
That's an interesting pick. I'm going to go with Rob Van Dam.
Whoa!
Philadelphia, ladders match, extreme high-flying athlete, much like yourself.
Well, I did sign him, if y'all forgot about that. One little point of view.
That was my idea,
yes.
Well, it was a fantastic idea, and the Philadelphia fans of the WWE Universe, and we appreciate that idea. RVD tonight wins Money in the Bank. That's my bet.
All right. Well, we can all agree that whoever wins these Money in the Bank ladder matches, it will be a career-defining moment for two superstars tonight.
That's the thing. That Money in the Bank is so important, Josh. You can't explain the fact. If you have that Money in the Bank briefcase, that contract, you cash it in, you're guaranteed a world championship or WWE championship. It's a life changer.
These guys will be here throughout the night to break down and analyze everything we see here tonight at Money in the Bank. Right now, we're going to send things back down to ringside. JBL, Jerry the King Lawler, and Michael Cole.
Thanks, guys. We'll be hearing from the panel throughout the entire Money in the Bank pay-per-view, which is just minutes away. What a way to start things off. Usos and The Shield for the tag team titles. One member of The Shield, Dean Ambrose, is still hanging out in the ring. Yeah. The United States champion getting ready.
Staring up at that briefcase.
Yeah, he's getting ready for the World Championship Money in the Bank ladder match, which will kick off the pay-per-view.
Can you imagine if Dean Ambrose holds that title and also the Money in the Bank at the same time?
Dean Ambrose told us it will be everyone's nightmare if I'm lurking in the shadows with the briefcase. And Mr. Fandango will join Mr. Ambrose.
And Mrs. Fandango.
Remember, you can watch the pay-per-view on cable or satellite. In addition, the WWE app, Xbox, Samsung Smart TVs, and WWE.com.
Oh, my goodness, that Summer Rae has more curves than a racetrack. Get her out here.
That would cause me to wreck.
Who will be Mr. Money in the Bank for the World Championship contract? We'll find out in a matter of moments when the Money in the Bank pay-per-view kicks off next.